don't know how many of you guys can see this, but actually after the third set, I'm somehow like really tired and everything. But in order to succeed, when you're tired, you don't give up. That's when you try to push more. Like Les Brown said, if you want to shine like a diamond, you need to be cut like a diamond. So I want to have my perfect body even though I'm working every day. So if I give up right now, I go to bed, I don't get anything. So I have all the excuses possible. Since 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. I was at work. Coming back, I reached home by 12 a.m. Right now it's already 12 a.m. So I already did 3 sets. I promised myself I was going to work out for 1 hour, but I just worked so far for around 35 minutes. So if I quit now, what happened? I don't get the body I want. You don't just get the result in one day, you know? It's actually people just see you one day you succeed and everything, they think like, oh man, that guy succeeded overnight. They don't see all the days you didn't sleep, all the work that you're actually doing before getting to where you are today. So right now we are this place they call behind the scene. So this is where we work out in order to be after the scene, so people can see work and say like, oh man, you have such a nice body, I don't understand. Every day you come to work, you're on time, you do this, you do that, but yet you still have the perfect body. So what they all see is like, oh, the perfect body and everything. They don't know that actually you are working, you're almost killing yourself, okay? So what we do is simple. We just keep on going until we get what we have. And what we need is to be cut like a diamond, okay? So let's go for the fourth set. Okay, let me put the camera a little bit more behind. Okay, so that you guys can see me easily. Ready. Okay guys, we need to do this, okay? We have to do it. That goes is a must. Come on, man, you can do it. guys. Almost finished the fourth set. Okay, so we finally finish our fourth set. So now we only have 1 remaining set, guys. So let's keep on. Come on, man. I'm just going to shape our body. I know we can do it, okay?